A pleasant day to everyone. My name is Kenneth Earl B. Paredes, and I will be discussing about mutationism and the modern synthetic theory. One theory of evolution is mutationism. But first of all, what is mutation? Basically, it refers to a change in an organism's DNA sequence. Mutations can occur from errors in DNA replication during cell division, exposure to mutagens, or a viral infection. Mutationism is an evolutionary theory proposed by Hugo de Vries together with other scientists somewhere in the 1890s, following the rediscovery of Mendel's theory of heredity. This theory emphasizes the role of mutations in the creation of new species or speciation. According to de Vries, two kinds of variations occur in organisms: ordinary variability and spontaneous alterations of genes caused by mutations. Ordinary variations do not have long-lasting effects on evolution and would not lead to the establishment of new species. Spontaneous alteration of genes, which greatly modifies an organism, would give rise to new species. Another theory of evolution is the modern synthetic theory. In 1937, Theodosius Dobzhansky published his book Genetics and the Origin of Species. He also introduced the modern synthetic theory in the said book. This evolutionary theory combines Charles Darwin's natural selection and Gregor Mendel's genetics. The concepts under this theory include genetic recombination, genetic variations, reproductive and geographical isolation, and natural selection. In his book, Dobzhansky defines evolution as the change in the allele frequency within a gene pool. According to this theory, new species will be formed when these changes in allele frequency become large enough.